this man is doing some balloons. Yeah, well, it is a celebration. Yes, it's a celebration. And right now I'm at home, my dear. Yes, and it is our curtains is off. Our computer is here, our things is here. Yes, and we are gonna talk with you about celebration. How does it look in Russia? Let's do this. It is interesting topic because maybe in your country, in my opinion, all American or maybe European or maybe Turkish or maybe Asian party, it is party about like everybody is celebrating something on the garden. Yes, on the garden, everybody with a picnic and like a grill, let's do this barbecue. Yes, show. But in Russia it's something different. In Russia, for example, in my family celebration, it is when somebody is sitting at home and nothing else. So I remember how we with my parents, with my father, with my mother, with my grandmother, with my grandfather was sitting at the table and was like eating something, and that's all, nothing else. Yes, I had some presents like maybe board game or maybe like a model to create in DIY. Yes, in my childhood, but it is not like something with everybody with this, I don't know, cone or what's the name of this cone, celebration cone with this thing, I don't know what's the name of it, but you know, this tool to do some squeezing sounds, some of this squeak and another sounds like annoying to your mind. Yes, and it is, but sometimes it is not annoying, it is so funny. By the way, you can hear some neighbor on my wall. Yes, there, and I don't like this so much, but it is okay. And I think that that's all about celebration. And how about in your country? My opinion about that, in your country maybe it is like a barbecue and everybody with this celebration cone and some of the saludes for fireworks. Maybe for us, for Russians, it is for me, for example, if you have something celebration like somebody from West, it will be more like a fancy. Because in Russia, if you have a good amount of money, you can afford it for yourself. But average person can't afford it. Okay, and about New Year, maybe I remember how we had gone to Christmas tree, and it was not like Christmas tree from home alone at home, do you know, with the McAllister person, and it was like oh Jesus, it is Christmas Eve and it looks like a shit, and with this twigs like without this fur greeny, it is almost only twig, and that's all. And it was our Christmas tree in my childhood, and I remember that in my New York, in my New Year, it was a celebration with looking at fireworks. It was interesting. If you want to know more about it, you can ask a question in comment section. It will be really interesting to know. You can send me questions and I will answer to you. It will be more peculiar, it will be more magnificent, significant answer to you, if you will ask. Yes, the more correct answer. Yes, thanks a lot, see you next time. Be strong and don't forget that all depends on you. You can you like a balloon can increase air inside of you, and air, it is your mindset, heart set, your kindness and another things like knowledges. You can improve it in your mind, and after that you will fly. And if Maybe you can fly, yes, if you are average. But if you are not average, you can do boom sound and after that spread it to everybody around you. And you will share this kindness for everybody in this world. Try to boom and your balloon will be great. Yeah, thanks so much. See you next time. Bye-bye. You know that you are a nice person. Bye.